Streaming now because I don't feel like making a video.
Hold up.
MLB. Just got a new cornerback, Randy Moss. I didn't have enough for the Jalen Ramsey, so don't be mean to me. Hopefully you can hear me. Hold up. Hold up. Yeah, hold up. I'm trying to do something. Alright, so hopefully you can like hear me now or something. I don't know. If you couldn't hear me, then that's great. If you could, then that's also great. Yeah. But yeah, just got that Randy Moss. I think he's gonna be very good for me. I don't know if I have enough training to... Hold on. Might have to take some, like, stuff off my players. Oh, wait. Nah, Backyard Ballers players don't have, power-ups, do they? I don't think they do. I don't know why they don't. It's kind of weird that they don't. Yeah, wide receiver. Yeah, he doesn't have a, That's fine. I got strat items. He'll be a 99 anyway. I don't really care that much. Add him to the lineup. He's not gonna be cornerback 3. That's where Trayvon Diggs is gonna go. I'm still gonna put I'm still gonna put Dion at Yeah, so Trayvon's gonna be whoa, wait. Why isn't he a 99? Oh, I haven't hold up. I haven't upgraded him. That's why. He doesn't have any whatever. It's chemistries. Wait, he already had that. Ooh, how many more? I think I have a lot of Raiders players. I don't know. Is that? Oh, 8 out of 50. Yeah. I think that's the most. Bro, how is he not a 99? How many? Yeah, I got a lot of pass players. What are the things are there for? Oh, no, wrong button. What are their upgrades are there for him? I don't really have that many Vikings players. I don't have that many. I think I have a lot of Raiders players. Hold up. Oh no, I only have 2. Thought I had more than that. Okay. I don't know how he's, Yeah. I mean, +1 strength and +2 strength, I don't know. Maybe. On a good day. Oh, it upgraded me to 97 overall team. That's nice. They upgraded this to 20 AP, man. They give them defenses the work. Oh, I can. Hold up. I only have 2 AP and I can't, like. They talk about making industry music. They want me to cap to y'all, but ain't gonna cap to y'all because y'all went down. Alright, I'll just apply those. I don't really. He's gonna be good. Yeah, but I got the new Lamar. This Lamar is fire. Yeah, also. Hold up. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I also got the, crown egg. Hold on. Collectibles. Yeah, I got the crown egg, which is supposed to give you like golden ticket Derrick Henry. So that's gonna be fire. I'm trying to get. Why do I have so many coin things? I don't remember getting these. I don't remember getting these. I'm gonna do these 4,000 ones. I don't know what I got those for, but also, if this like song is coming up on the stream, oh my god, this is the worst song in human history. People call this music. Whoever calls this good, I want to smack you, like intensely smack you. I think I'm gonna hop into like just a couple of games because I don't know. I don't really have any. We gotta upgrade the O-line actually. But I'm gonna play a couple games before I do that because it might take a little bit for the O-line to sell. Like this song. I wanna like take my headphones off right now. But then I wouldn't be able to like talk on the stream, so like. Why is zero people watching my stream? That's not very nice. I don't know, I'm still gonna do it because I haven't posted in 3 months and it makes my channel look bad, so you know. Oh, you're not getting that. You're not getting that. Like I told you, you're not getting that. My defense is too good for that to happen. I'd say the only weakness on my defense is Mike Ditka, because Tyreek Hill is still like one of the best users in the game just because of his sheer speed. Damn, I thought I was gonna go out of bounds. Ah, I don't like that. I'm not liking this too much. Bro, he did not just catch that. Like, no, that just doesn't happen. What? I swear this game, like, I don't know. I thought he was gonna, I was trying to throw that interception. I thought he was gonna, like, I thought he was not gonna secure catch the interception. I mean, I don't think he did that. I'm gonna use her, Randy. I'm gonna use her, Randeth. Oh. Probably a bad idea. No way! His feet were out of bounds, bud! 2K. His feet were literally out of bounds. Why did I just say literally like that? His feet were literally out of bounds. That's not fair. Come on. Nah. Madden. I'm so used to saying come on 2K, because 2K makes me 10 times more mad than Madden does. Madden doesn't make me that mad usually, except when something like that happens. First, he catches something he shouldn't catch, and second, his feet are out of bounds and he's somehow getting the touchdown. I don't know how that works. Gramps X 3. People just have the best names. I mean, I know my name isn't like the best, but like it's better than Gramps. I mean, I don't know. Why are my graphics looking like Madden Mobile? What is this? Is it just me or my graphics looking like Madden Mobile? My graphics are looking like Madden Mobile. Michael Ditka can't run for... Damn, I need a new middle linebacker. He does not have the speed. He has made some very clutch plays for me, that Mike Ditka. Like, insanely clutch. What defense are you running? It's the weirdest defensive formation. Oh, ah! That was some superb blocking. Who is that? Did the announcer just say Baker Mayfield sacked? What? Oh, I am so confused half the time with like half the stuff that goes into. But where's Baker at quarterback? Like, who runs? I get you're a Browns fan, but like even Browns fans don't like Baker Mayfield. Randy Moss likes those. Randy Moss likes those. Those are shmoney for... Did I just say shmoney? Smack me. Whoever watches this, if next time you see me, smack me. Easy! No, why are you... Okay, okay, good. Good, but my man stopped for like a second. No, you scared me for a second, Justin. Come on, Justin. Come on, Justin. What are you throwing? Like, I'm gonna swat that. Why would I intercept that? You're just trying to get a cheesy play. I actually kind of want to send Tyreek on a streak. Because he's one-on-one coverage right now. Unless the... Damn. Damn. I had to throw that somewhere because William Perry was on my... Yeah. Thanks, man. Really appreciate it. Yeah, I do. Pops up on my screen. That's... Yes, sir. Elroy Hirsch. You know, Elroy Hirsch was like... supposed to be like a wide, he was a wide receiver when he played. I think they did, Madden just screwed up and decided to keep it. I don't know. That's why he's like so small for an end. But I can't run any like deeper. Oh my god! Oh! Boom like thunder. What does that mean? Oh, that. Okay. Yeah, yep, that. It's my favorite song, you know that? That's like, that's a musical masterpiece right there. Bow. Ah! Ah! Wait, why didn't he fumble? Man, just got tackled. Didn't fumble. Thought I saw someone in the corner of my room. I was about to do something. Yeah, I know. I figured. Just by your profile picture, I just knew. You know? Yeah, I don't really care if you pick that. This is gonna be the best sequel. Oh god. No way he just did that! No way he just did that! Thanks, bro. I mean, one viewer is just like the highest a man could strive for. I mean, like, I'm so grateful. Yeah. Yeah, TD, but for the wrong guy, so, you know. Bro, I keep seeing someone in the corner of my room. No, like, I keep seeing someone in the corner of my room, I swear. I swear someone's, like, peeking out their head in the corner of my room. My eyes are probably just tripping because I've been looking at, like, a computer screen all day. But, I don't know. Is that Elroy? Why is Elroy? Bro, why is Elroy Hirsch in the backfield? What? I mean, yes, Sir Trayvon Diggs, but like, yeah, someone is probably in my room. I mean, hey, if I was someone else, I would definitely want to be in my room. Like, I mean, I don't know why I just said that, but you know, let's go, Lamar. Oh, wait, no! He was past the line of scrimmage. Wait, hold up. Oh, yeah, so he declines it, because if he accepted, I would get the ball back. But I would also lose yards if I got the ball back. I mean, doesn't really matter for me, obviously, because I'm a pro Madden player. He has Lamar? I didn't know that. Bro, you put pro reads. This is Madden 22. But you put pro reads on your Lamar Jackson? What is wrong with you? Nah. Also, I should have had that interception. Troy Polamalu's just a... I can't say what I was about to say because it would anger some people, but all right, scramble out of the pocket. I don't even care. Weave, because I have Truz activated, so I can't fumble. I cannot fumble. I don't care. So, I don't know. If you put pro reads on your Lamar Jackson, like, you are the most bummy person in real life. Like, actually, like, have some fun. What are you throwing, bud? I'm gonna just sit down. Because I don't want to fumble on him to get a cheese touchdown. Like, pro reads is probably, like, the worst X factor you can even... Even, like, on a non-scrambling... Like, I'm just... It's so easy in this game mode just to... Because I have human joystick and Truz on Lamar, so it's so easy. I just kind of weave, and then... Just... He can't... And then when he tackles me, I don't fumble, so... You know. Thank you for the encouragement. I definitely need it. I mean, to be real, this guy's kind of a bum. He kind of just throws horrible passes. Like, what is that? I'm just gonna... No! Madden. No. We are not ending this. No. Post-game summary. Where's the, view highlights? No. We're no. Wait, it doesn't let me view the plays? No way! Bro! That is complete. You saw me have a hand, like, I had a hand on that ball. It just, like, phased through my hand. What is that, Madden? Explain how Tyreek Hill just defied the laws of every single earthly thing and just made it go through. Lots. Yeah, exactly. Well, actually, it's like, so there's a mode in Mutt right now, and it's like every time you get touched, you fumble. But like first to get a touchdown in 10 plays wins, or first to get closest to the end zone in 10 plays wins. But like you fumble every time you get touched, unless you have Truss. See? I'm gonna get that back if my players know how to tackle. Okay, my players don't know how to tackle. So, very nice. Very nice. Love that. Thank you. I really need it. I have to feed my family, you know? This is the only chance I have to feed my family. Again, why is Elroy Hirsch in the field? I'm gonna win this game. I've been a disappointment to everything in my life, right? Bro, no way! This guy is getting inside and he doesn't even have X factors. This is why I need a new O-line. He doesn't even have X factors on his players, and his players are like getting inside like it's like they're trying to go against, I don't know. I'm trying to make a comparison, but I don't have the correct vocabulary right now. But ask me in like 2 days and I might. I don't know. 2 days seems like... I hate you. Sorry. Yes, sir. You know that's a fumble. Just, like, sit down, you know? Let's go, Brian. I'd pick up that fumble. Yes, sir. Do that little weird dance that I don't know what you're doing. Alright? I'm going PA Verts. Because this play usually works if Tyreek can burn his man. Ah! Tyreek! Stop. Who's Brian? Who's Brian? Oh, Brian Arakpo! Oh! I know what you're... Oh. I see. I was, I have not had, like, the best... See, this is why Tyreek... You saw how I read that with Tyreek? That's why Tyreek's the best user in the game. I keep looking over and expecting to see someone lurking in the shadows of my corner. I literally keep expecting to just see someone. I don't know why. It must be, like, child trauma. Oh, my God! Yes, sir! Dove at the right time. Yes, sir. Delivered an absolute laser. I do, because I'm on the Pats field. I just have different uniforms. Also, this is Ultimate Team. So, I can't really play as the Pats team. But, like... You know. Also, Troy Polamalu made no effort to, get that ball, so, you know. Oh my God, this is like, I hate this. I can't even scramble with my Lamar Jackson. I can't even have fun, because this guy's D linemen are on crack. Like, this is not fair. What D linemen does this man have that they can literally just like be on crack? Okay, what? That you just... What are you doing? What is this guy even, like, attempting? Red zone HB scissors. This is a fire play because Eric Dickerson will get open. It just depends if on this play his D linemen are on crack. Oh my God! Eric Dickerson was literally wide open. His linebackers are and D linemen are just like, I don't know what hit. Brian Burns is the guy who just sacked me. Brian Burns' highest card is a 94. How is he getting in so fast? This is not like fair. But you're not delivering this pass. I'll tell you that. All right. I literally know the play you're doing. Like, I run that play. It's not like... Oh, he dropped it anyway. That's nice. His CPU also read it, so... This is a very long game. But he can't, like, make any pass, even though he is, like, the second best... quarterback in the game, so that's nice. Oh, no. Oh, yeah. Let's go, Tyreek. Tyreek's my boy. Not gonna lie. Oh. PS5. Oh, my God! No, you're seeing this, correct? Like, what is happening? Brian Burns is not this good. What is happening? I'm so... Bro, stop running this play. Nobody likes you. You have no friends. Literally nobody likes you. Okay. Can his D lineman please not be on absolute crack this play? Like, please. Please. Like, I'm begging you. Please. Also, please, like, get an interception here or something. Please throw, like, a really bad pass. Where's Ditka? Oh, I was just on him. Oh, no! Now I'm on a D-lineman! You went out of bounds. You didn't even get your feet in bounds. Okay, I think this is, like, one of the last plays, so I'm gonna get Tyreek, I'm gonna get Tyreek, I gotta get Tyreek a nice, like, route or something. Hold up. I get Tyreek a nice streak route, you know? Ah! Look at that throw. Look at that throw. I don't care. I don't care if it got intercepted. What are you doing? Bro, this guy is... Yeah, I am. This guy is getting, utterly, utterly lucky. Like, insane luck. His feet were phasing through half of my defenders. It's actually offenders because I intercept, you know. You know how it is. You're not gonna deliver that to the back of the end zone, but... Look at that. You know, I'm just so good at this game that, like, I can't do wrong, you know? Except, like, watch this play. Unless Brian Burns absolutely murders my dreams. He did it again! Oh my God! Brian Burns is absolutely killing me. I have to search this man up after the game. Because I know I'm going to lose. Brian Burns is literally, like, hurting my dreams right now. I don't know what to do. I got to, like, throw seven... Bud. Oh, my God. You're seeing this, correct? My defenders are, like, going through him. Okay. I am getting a Hail Mary throw to my boy Tyreek before Brian Burns gets in. Can you just block him? Just block him for one play. Well, that didn't work. Thought Tyreek was gonna have some like miraculous. I think that like it's getting close to the 10th play. I don't know when it is, but this guy cannot deliver a throw on me. So. No! Bro, I'm losing every game. Oh, it's gonna do this glitch again, where it, like, doesn't end. I'm not doing this. I'm quitting. I want to see what the Brian Burns is. I literally want to see. I want to see Brian Burns. Because I'm in utter disbelief. What is this man on? No, Brian Burns. Let's go. What is the highest overall? The highest overall is a 94. That 94 overall Brian Burns is... No, I'm not doing this. Madden. Oh, this is a snipe right here. How much does he... I don't actually think that's a snipe. I thought it was for a second. This is like... Ah! How is a 94 getting to me like that? Okay, I gotta get a new O-line. I gotta sell some of these guys. Like, I'm sorry, O-line, but I need like a new center and like a new tackles. Because Baselli is doing absolutely nothing for me. So... $98K? Someone bought this guy for almost $100K? I can't actually. I wanna find the person who made this song and like completely choke them out. Like until the light. Until I literally see their pupils leave. Like just go backwards. Like I'm dead serious. I'm dead serious. If I ever see this person, I'm literally choking them out. Like they are getting choked out. No, I'm being completely serious. I know my spot is gonna be empty, you idiot. Yeah, it's the point. I'm gonna sell my Cooper Cup. Oh wait, it can't be sold. Wait, can it? Hold on. I did get it out of like a pack. Oh, tell her that I was joking, but, like, I really do hate that song. Like, I'm sorry, but, like, that song makes me want to jump out of a window. You can sell this for 500K? He's not even going for 500K. Madden, what? Bro, let me see how much Cooper Kupp is going for. Hold on. Nah. I'm gonna get 500K for this? Bro. I mean, Cooper Kupp's a good card, but I think Megatron is better. And Megatron isn't even, like, a 99. His base is 98. I'm gonna search up Cooper Kupp. He's like, under 200K, I think. No, not 200K. He's under, like, 300K, maybe. he's still like 250, but like, he's not like, yeah, oh, he's actually, well, he, it's still, that's a 200k profit. Like, I'll take that. I will completely take that. Like, I will take that. I'll take it. I'm also gonna buy back Megatron. I had him, and then I sold him because I wanted coins for Randy. So, I mean, works out pretty well for me. No, no. Yeah, 500k coins is insane. That's, you're giving me half a mil for that card? I mean, it's good, but like, really? That's a little out of pocket. I'm gonna get Megatron though. I'm definitely getting Megatron. Hold on. Marcus May got a card? Why? Hasn't he like just not been that good this year? Well, maybe because he was on the Jets, but like, I mean, wait, what team am I searching up? This song's fire right now, right here. This is a musical piece of art. Sorry for doing that. It's not very nice. Lions. Where's Lions? Am I like completely just like, I can't. Oh, I literally was just on them. He's almost 300k now. He went up and. Who is, no. Like, who is stupid enough to buy it for 1.2 milli? That's bad. If you buy this, I mean, this is a great card. This is, like, the best wide receiver in the game. He's pretty cheap for his value. Why did I just get text message? Ugh. Ow. Why are you texting me? Got you. Also, so since I'm getting out of the hold on. Got Calvin Johnson like that. So since is he still on auction? Yes. Okay. Since I okay. Since I, why am I collectible? Oh, because I sold half of them. Since I got the Crown Extravagant Egg, which is going to be the golden ticket, Derrick Henry. Since I got that, it's probably going to, I'm probably going to give away, like, I'm going to put him on the trade block. I mean, not. I'm gonna put him on the trade block, and I'm gonna pick like one offer. Oh, nice. I'm gonna pick like one offer. You can like put like, I don't know. I'm just gonna put him on the trade block, and whatever offer I get, like that's like an 80 overall. I'm just gonna give it to someone because I want to be nice, you know. I want to be generous, you know. You know, because I'm such a generous person. Like, I'm such a nice person. Like, I'm the best. Wait, no, add a player lineup. Oh yeah, wide receiver one, I need that. I'm gonna put him there, Calvin Johnson. I'm also gonna get his power up though. I don't know if I can afford his power up, but might be able to. I don't know. I get a 97 offense now? Hey, 97, 97, 97, like that. Hold on, what was I doing? Oh, power up. Yeah. No, it doesn't. I want to see yours, Christian. Yeah. Yeah, sure. Yeah. Yeah, Christian. Yeah, Christian. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. Moss. Randy. Randy of Moss. I mean, not Randy. I mean, Calvin. Cal. Vin. Vin Cal. Yeah. But it's getting dark in here. I gotta turn on, like, a light or something. Hold up. I almost knocked over my lamp. That would have been bad. Oh. His power up is only a 79? Damn. What do you mean this auction has already expired? Who is buying a power up so quickly? Who's buying a power up so quickly that it's expiring? Ugh. Upgrade. I got to upgrade him to the highest, you know. Oh, you have to give him this. Oh, okay. I have to go buy the other Megatron, the ultimate kickoff one. Because, like, for some reason, you gotta do that. I don't know why, but. Hold on. It, like, shows you in a few. Ugh! I'm gonna play, like, a couple other games after this and then, like, get off. Because, you know. Oh, 75k? I don't feel like paying that much for this. How's a 91 going for 75k? I've seen 91s going for like 15k. This isn't fair. Why is only... Probably because he has a, And now he's in my item binder, so... Now we can power him up. I don't know if I have actually enough training to... Oh, I have to get the... this one's a lot. I don't even have enough. Why is the 95 Calvin Johnson so much? What the? Okay, I guess I'm not getting gold 99 Calvin Johnson then. Yeah, no, I'm refunding. I'm refunding. I literally can't even afford it. Okay. I thought I could. I didn't think they'd ask for so much for me powering up Calvin Johnson. Like, come on, Madden. Yeah. I mean, he's still good. It only upgrades him by, like, maybe, like, one overall to, like, two stats. Like, it doesn't really matter. Auction, you, I don't even care. I'm getting my coins back. Alright. I don't even want you. I never wanted you. Never wanted you. Ever. I mean, I want your 98, but not you. Because you're, something. Yeah, so now I have, Calvin. So that's nice. I like that. Hold on, wait, why did I press that? Alright, I'm gonna play another game. Oh, wait, no, I can't. I don't have an offensive lineman. I gotta go get an offensive lineman. Damn. Oh, lineman. Bro. This man is not named Throckmorton. Calvin Throckmorton? That's an amazing last name. I'm, you know what, that's insane. That's best name ever. Damn. Okay, let's see what offensive linemen, like, are, how much they are, because, well, I need a left guard now. I need our O-linemen because they don't, they're not doing too well for me right now. Got you. Bro, why are you so high? Okay. Well, I need a left guard, so I guess I'm gonna have to settle for a 97. I mean, hey, Patriot. I think I might have to get him. Or I can get Alan Flanka. Should I get Alan Flanka, guys? Guys, I should get Alan Flanka, I think. Definitely. No, I think I'm gonna get Patriot, because, you know. No. What if I say no? No, what if I say no? What if I say no? Good news movement. What if no? What if I say no? Alright. I'm gonna promote him to starter. Stop saying that, Christian. Like, literally nobody asked. Like, I didn't ask. oh, that's nice. I clicked on something I didn't mean to click on. That's nice. What if Jack doesn't want to? Huh? How can I lower my overall? Gavin Johnson's like a better card. Like, what? How'd that lower my overall? That's not nice. Wait, who did I just get? Oh, O-lineman. Yeah. I already put him in. Kind of an idiot. Also, how did that lower my overall? I went from a 94 to a 96. That's slot wide receiver. Oh! Specialist. Slot wide receiver. Well, that's gonna be... Thanks, man. Appreciate it. I think that's gonna be... No, Tyreek should go... actually, no. Tyreek's a great slot receiver. I don't know. I don't know what I'm saying. Oh, kick return? Also, don't ignore the 77. He's actually a really good kicker. It's just that he's a punter. You know? I should probably get a better kicker, though. Now that I think about it. Wait, yeah, kick returner is going to be Calvin Johnson. Actually, no, it's going to be Tyreek. Tyreek's a better kick returner. Have who to? Lorenzo Cunningham? Yeah, he's good. Better than, he shouldn't be a 91. Yeah. Well, I'm going to lower my overall. Oh, I'm still a 97 overall team, though. So, doesn't matter. I'm going to play another game. Yeah, the punter's the same as the kicker. Randall Cunningham. Rewards waiting. What rewards did I get? I'm so excited. I didn't even get any. Wait, why did it say rewards waiting? I didn't even get any. It's not very nice, Madden. Yeah, I am. We're gonna absolutely destroy. Like, we are going to absolutely destroy every child that comes in between us. Absolutely. Robert Gronkowski. We're gonna go deep attack, boys. Come on now. Estadonde. I don't know what that means. Mino Taco Bell. Sorry. Oh my god! Chase Young is a dog. Also, you fumble in this game. Just letting you guys know. Every time you get touched, you fumble. That's nice. So I'm hoping to touch him on this play. I'm hoping to touch his players on this play. Ah! Yes, sir! Who's that? Yes, sir. Sir, young blood. Let's go. This Lamar Jackson is so cheesy in this game mode. If, like, oh my god, not when his D lineman literally just... Not when his D linemen literally just get in the pocket within 3 seconds. That doesn't help. Bro, I was getting killed by 94 overall Brian Burns a second ago. I'm like, I don't know what's going on with these ends. But they... Yes, sir. Yes, sir, big boy. Yes, sir, Robert Hunt. Big boy with what should have been the pass interference, but, you know, we take those. If I don't get sacked on this play, Justin Jefferson will probably be... Or he can just, like, miss his route completely. He went, like, the wrong way, but okay. I mean, he didn't go the wrong way. He went farther than I thought he was going to go. I thought I was going to throw it, and he was going to go back, and the cornerback would be stunned. But I mistimed it, you know? Yeah, I mistime things sometimes, you know? Come here. What are you throwing, bud? That's nice. We like that around here. You know, let's go. Pat's double in. I think that's what this play was called. You know? Okay. I'm going to try and scramble. Can his... Oh, my! I'm... Yes, sir. Shut up! I was like 5 minutes ago. I know, like, you're behind on the stream, but, like, shut up. Bro, does he have J.C. Jackson wide receiver? You have to be absolutely weird to have J.C. Jackson wide receiver. Bro, how are you fumbling that? How are you fumbling that? Yes, sir. Give me that ball. Yes, sir. Give me the ball. Give me the ball. Give me the ball. I don't care. Still got 4 yards. 4 yards is absolutely... Oh, Nets up 20. That's not good. Bro, I don't want the... We can't play the Nets. We literally can't. They're too good for us. They're too good. We literally can't. What was that throw, bud? Bud, that was, nice. That's, nice and fiery. Also, how about on this play? This is a breaking discovery. But, like, the discovery is blocking. How about you block, like, for once? Let's go. Pick it up. Kelsey. Yes, sir, I'm at the 9. That was all part of the plan. The meta is to just throw an interception and then tackle him. That's the meta. You know? The meta. Absolute meta. Or you can just do that. All right, see you, Reardon. Love you, too. Mwah. What do you want? Hey, Devin. What? Christian's trying to talk to me. I don't really want to talk to him, though. He's kind of a weirdo. No, I'm just kidding. Alright. Why did I just get 60... I just got 65K for no reason, I think. Alright, Christian, I can't hear you. Oh. This song is fire. Absolute piece of art, that song right there. Oh, that's Myron. People have the best, like, the best gamer tags ever. Like, immaculate gamer tags.
I got it. Oh, no,
Look at Green with the coverage. Oh! Yeah, you know, user SWAT just doesn't work sometimes. Love that. Love when that happens. Love when they just dive instead of SWAT. Love that. That's always great. That's always great when my players just, like, don't work.
Hello!
15 new notifications. Madden has, like, the worst soundtrack this year. No, like, they have the worst soundtrack this year. It's insane how bad their soundtrack is. So excited to take 4 CTP5s tomorrow. That'll be amazing. I mean, it's not like I'm gonna, like, try on them, but, like, it still, like, sucks. Moe, is this guy running 3-man deep? Bro, do you, like, have friends? What is wrong with you? Do you, like, have friends? You're running 3-man deep. In a mode that's supposed to be fun. It's not even competitive, and you're trying to be competitive. What are you doing? Jeez. Bro, like, I don't get the people who, like, try to be, like, really competitive on this game. Like, I don't really get it that much. Like, just kind of, like, have fun. That's what the game's supposed to be about. You're not supposed to just, like, sweat on it all day. I mean, I play it a lot, but, like, I don't absolutely sweat on it. Like, that's for weirdos who don't, like, do anything.
Michael Vick with run and gun, the ability that hasn't, okay, I'm actually gonna even,
no, bro, this is the type of 2K, I mean, I'm so used to saying 2K, Madden, this is the type of stuff that, like, I get that he has, like, double me, but, like, that just doesn't, like, happen, like, in real life at all. I mean, I get this is a video game, but, like, it like shouldn't happen. Oh, fumble. Big fumbles. Darn it. He now has the ball at the 4. You know what play we like on this channel? This is the play we like. Pinch Bucko. We like this. We live for this play. We literally live for this play, and that is why. That is why we live for this play. That's why. That's why that play is the best play in the entire playbook. That's why. Always trust the buck in the clutch. Yes, sir, Gronk. That's how we play. That's how we play, Gronk. Yes, sir, Gronkowski. I've almost been on air for an hour. Damn. It's a long time. I think I'll shower, actually, after this. Now that I think about it. Bro, are you running the ball? What is utterly wrong with you? Jesus. Brandith Mossington coming up with the big body play right there. Can his D lineman not be absolutely cracked? Whoop! That was nice. Love to do that. Hey, it's on my side of the field now. I have the advantage. Actually, well, he has the ball, though. So, I mean, it's not like... Help! Bro, this is the type of stuff that, like, makes me want to just, like, not play this game.
Like, it's so... That play right there required absolutely no skill. Like, you shouldn't just add an ability that literally allows you to catch anything over anyone. Like, that's not... That's not fair. That's not fair! Not fair! I'm gonna play one more game and then get off. Then my stream will hit an hour. You know? You gotta get at least an hour streaming. You know how it is. This what a username. I mean, that might be the best username I've ever seen. That username right there is amazing. I'm astonished. I missed it, and now I'm stuck on a D lineman. But you know what? Hey, you know what? It didn't really matter, because Elroy Hirsch is an absolute legend. Ah, I haven't even used Calvin Johnson. Okay, I gotta use Calvin Johnson. I thought I was literally going to deliver a blow to end this, I thought it was lightning. It looked like lightning. That was going outside, on outside the, stadium. I was about to be scared. Oh, I keep on using a D lineman. I'm not trying to use her. What are you even throwing, bud? Buddy. I gotta deliver the death blow here, alright? I gotta do it with our new player, alright? As I gotta deliver the death blow. I'm gonna do it with Calvin Johnson. Come on. Yes, he's gone. He's gone. He's gone. He's literally he's gone. He is gone. He should have gotten that touchdown. Though. That was a little.
That was a little out of pocket. Come on now.
He's gonna try. Okay. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna do what I normally do. Because he's gonna try and throw it deep. But he's not gonna get that deep. Alright? I'm getting this touchdown with Calvin Johnson. And you cannot say anything or do anything about it. See? I'm gonna get this. Mike Ditka, again. Mike Ditka has made so many clutch plays for me. It's insane. Also, I'm getting this touchdown with Calvin Johnson. I don't care what anyone says. Getting this touchdown with Calvin Johnson. Really don't care. Yeah, I'm about to end this stream on a nice one. Calvin Johnson in the back of the end zone. Just delivered the death blow. I delivered the death blow. There are my friends, but I delivered the death blow to end the stream. I delivered two death blows with Calvin Johnson. Yes, sir, to end the stream. You know how it is. Gotta end the stream on a high note. Did I get the stream to an hour? Hold on. Got it to an hour. Yes, sir. Hey. We like that. All right. I'm done. But I'm doing a giveaway. I don't really know. I don't know. I'm just going to pick a random person. Whoever does something on my Eric Dickerson. Because I'm getting a free Derrick Henry on Easter. So on Easter, I'm just going to put Eric Dickerson up. And Yeah, but okay. I don't know. Do you have PS5? Me? Do you have PS5? I wanna brighten up someone's day with a 97 Eric Dickerson. Well, I gotta like put you. You got? Wait, you're on PS5? Huh? Oh, sick. Yeah, I'll give it to you. I want to brighten up someone's day a little bit, you know?
switch from 0 to 90. If you do too much, I'm a duty almighty. You know I got it, you know I'm a legend. You know I'm
all right. I might give it to you. I don't know. Maybe. If there's someone more in need than you, though, maybe. You probably will get it because I don't know that many people. But like, if there's someone else that like I see on like streaming or something, I might give it to them. But like, or if they have like a bad team. But okay. End of the stream. Peace. Bye. Moi. Yeah. Bye. How do you stop the...